Alright, so before I start this video, I wanted to say my Instagram did get deleted or something happened. So go follow my new Instagram. It's going to be on the screen this whole video. So make sure to go follow that. Or when you're getting the preset, you're going to have to follow it for the preset anyways. And if you unfollow, you're getting blocked. And also, before I start this, I just want to say I got no problems with Benji Cole. And I ain't meaning this in no disrespectful way when I make these presets. I'm not trying to make him lose money or anything. I'm just trying to help people out that are inspired by him. And y'all, you know what I'm saying? All right, what's good? I'm back at it again with another preset video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing y'all the Benji Cole preset. In this preset, it comes with his main and his ad-lib. So in both of these presets, it comes with Auto-Tune Evo and Fresh Air. So when y'all download the preset, it'll be in there. But this is what it sounds like on the song. And the ad libs would be $5. DM me on Instagram for that. Be money ready though, Cash App and PayPal only. So yeah, be money ready if y'all are trying to buy that. But the main is free. It's gonna be in the preset pack in the description. And when you're recording, make sure to, if you're using the song simply, make sure you're recording with Auto-Tune on. This is the settings I use. So yeah, make sure you're recording with Auto-Tune on and on the preset so it doubles the Auto-Tune. But this is what it sounds like. When I check out, yes, I check out swag. Flexing on the head, I got that, yeah, he mad. Bitch, I walked in the mall and I just spent that bag. They mad, yeah, they got on that. Crumbling out the picture, I got signs on my father figure. If y'all want this preset, link in the description. If y'all want the ad libs, let me know on Instagram. Make sure to go follow my new Instagram. Be expecting another preset video right after this. But yeah, peace.